Kreuzberg, California Batch and Kraken Coffee Company are the latest businesses in San Luis Obispo County to close down and lay off their employees. On a sign posted on Kreuzberg's door, the owner and manager said, "The health of our staff, our community, our kids and parents weighs heavy on our minds." Before the closure, they were offering to-go orders from the community.